Hey yo everyone, this is Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another walkthrough episode for a Freddy game Don't Hack Part 3 out for a break. So there's more viruses lurking in the works. The enemy has a hard shell. Got water beast. Meant to check here. Danger. I finally reached the level 60. Cool. I'll worry about getting the H core later. Everyone's HP and SP is 1. Yeah, I'm near 100% here. Just wow. I should have split out of this dungeon right when I had the chance. Because I'm gonna die now. Oh, alien now. Still not safe from harm. So I'm just gonna have to abandon this quest for the time being. So much effort just to find a virus core H. God damn, these guys are stupid. Get back here! Get over here, Ryoko! Usually I don't run away like that, but man, this is a first for me. I still need one more virus court age. Found some other weapons. Plank axe. Alien axe.
Thank you.
she equips an alien there. Know what to do with the rest of the stuff. As for Pyro's diary, it just decreases magical parameter by one. Now all this game gives me is lava grief. Sorry I wasted all that time last episode. Yeah, I forgot to deposit the only moon scroll I have. Well, I can't proceed with the main quest either because I need a virus core agent. I'm in danger to top it off. I thought Ball Monk kind of scrolled on him. Well, I got in this episode a little early. Thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.